technology to enhance our human capabilities has been around for hundreds of years. For decades, we've imagined a future where computers are powerful enough, small enough, fast enough, and connected enough to seamlessly augment our world and connect us with everyone and every computer. Heck, even Google Glass and smart watches had their predecessors. So just what is wearable technology? Recall for a moment all those people you see every day, walking with their smartphones and other devices in hand. Think about how often you use your device to check mail, Twitter feed, call, share a photo, pick it up off the ground. What if rather than carry your device, you could wear it? What if smart technology was in everything we wear? Or on our skin? Or in our bodies? What will change when we have ubiquitous computing? Always on, always connected, always analyzing, always there, yet not in the way. The real potential and concern of wearable technology is to unobtrusively collect data, process it, and display it in real time, sharing or displaying this information with the wearer while keeping them connected through existing mobile communication networks. The number and kind of wearable devices is growing, even as you watch this video. Here are just a few of the wearables available now. As you view them, consider, what question or problem does the technology solve? What question or problem does the technology create? Could this technology support learning? Most have heard of Google Glass. It augments reality, laying information and images over your field of vision. Fitbit and other fitness bands gather data on your movement and sleep patterns, sending this information to your device to help keep you motivated. Ring is a sensor that allows you to use gestures to interact and control your environment. Proteus has developed technology you ingest that sends messages to the skin device you wear and then forwards it to your mobile device. Muse is a brain-sensing headband that currently helps you calm and settle your mind. Who knows what it might do in the future? Wearables are fast becoming commonplace, but currently, beyond Google Glass, they have not impacted education or learning to any great extent. Everything as of yet is experimental. This week, we encourage you to imagine the possibilities for innovative uses of existing or envisioned wearables in education. What are they? How will they help learners? Is the market ready?